Okay, I'm back. I just finished up my last mod. I kind of had to make a bridge and chute system. So basically the balls will pop out, run down the chute, and land here. So I plug the machine up and wish me luck. One, two, three. And there you go, folks. The only task left now is to number the balls. So, and when I'm done with the machine, just slide this back, and I can store both systems separately. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.